In continuation to my previous video, let us see when we send a Google Meet invite, by default Google Meet video conferencing event is also added. So let us see how to remove that. So I have copied this meeting invite. Now I'm going to the calendar. I'm creating an event. Meeting name, date, time, everything you can fix. Guest you can add. So you see by default this will appear here. So to remove this, we have to just go and cross it. Right, so once you remove this, now the invited guest will not see this kind of meet. So now I will paste it here. The invite which I have copied from here. Correct. So now when I say save, the notification will go. The notification will go without this Google Meet video conferencing event. So this is the mail which I have received from the invite, Google Calendar. Now you see here, there is no Google Meet directly showing here, join Microsoft Teams meeting. So this is how you can actually prevent by default Google Meet video conferencing invite going along with MS Teams, so that your invited guests are not confused and they will know that they have to join this Microsoft Teams meeting. Thank you. Thank you very much.